lesson we want to do is take the fall for these assholes.
No joke. Especially since we just got here.
And he's talking like he wants us to be like the fist to his voice. Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Beer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I walked in and the guy was like, you know, he had his arms above his head.
Sure.
He's chained to the bed, right? Yeah. And he didn't know where he left the key. I know. I don't even know how long
he forgot that you put it there.
Yeah. Oh.
You think you'd still feel that.
He paid for that service?
Oh, people pay for all sorts of
things. Sure.
Wow.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hi.
What's up?
So, I wasn't quite sure what our next engagement might be, but it seems like we might not have to wait that long.
Can we get another job offer?
Well, not through the city, per se, but remember that group that we joined the other day?
The cult?
The
orgy
really
cult?
No, that is not at all.
Very exciting.
We joined their meeting, right? We did not join them. We didn't participate.
You had to.
We were in the presence of an attended meeting of individuals.
By boning each other.
So they offered you money?
More of a voyeuristic position.
That's right.
So they offered you money to join in?
Maybe it's just us. We just go and fuck these other
guys. What do they want?
No, what do they want you to do?
Okay. You kept your eyes wide shut, is what you said.
Come on, what's the Fidelio?
Well done! Oh, terrible.
Tomorrow evening, there's going to be a meeting of that same group. And they would like to hire our services.
Don't you think it's kind of stupid to say all of this like right here?
Why? Am I speaking real loud?
Is anyone watching?
Did you want me to write it down?
No one seems to be paying immediate attention.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you want me to write it down?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll write it down for gesture, but for everybody else. Tomorrow midnight, we're going to see what it is they want to do. And if the money's right and if it's not stupid.
If the money's right and it's not stupid is a good philosophy for this group.
How can you be sure that he was telling the truth?
He didn't tell us a lot of anything.
Yeah.
But how do you know that he isn't setting you up to be turned into the Crown's Guard?
Exactly what she said.
Mm, well, it's in the same place, it's in the same cellar, I figure you guys can keep watch above while we're getting info down below. We don't all need to be down in the same place.
Oh, and we can have my cat tomorrow to link the two groups.
Where's your cat?
Oh boy, he got kicked to shit today.
Oh.
I didn't mean to.
Like kicked to death?
Well, you know, it's hazy because he's never really kicked to death. He's just kicked off of this, off of the material plane.
He got kicked into another dimension.
I'm not going to lie, it does hurt when he's gone, but I always know he can come back if I have the coin.
Was it one kick? Just like one.
Oh, God. Oh, it's not funny.
It's a little funny. Frumpkin has a good sense of humor about it.
That's good. That's
good. You get kicked into a fucking dimension.
But who kicks a fucking cat?
Yeah, what they
exactly. Who kicks a fucking cat? Exactly is my point. You can do a lot of things and have a very bad day, but who kicks a cat?
Did you get a name or a face? I mean, are we going?
Such a face. I will never forget this face.
We'll beat his ass later.
Maybe.
We'll beat his ass later.
No, it's inevitable. You kick a cat, you're gonna end badly. That's just how it works.
I mean, you might as well be at home picking the wings off flies. You kick a cat. What is wrong with you?
Wait a minute. Is it bad to pick wings off flies?
It's actually hard to do. They're very small and hard to catch.
Not if they're already dead. Then you can pick the wings off super duper.
Oh, sure. If they're already dead, I mean, just go for it.
You know what we used to do as kids? We used to take fireflies and crush them. They make glow jewelry. With when they would light up, and you crush them right as they light up, and then you can make glowy war paint.
What's a firefly?
It's a thing that happens on the East Coast.
And in the South.
Yeah, it's a southern thing.
And in New Jersey.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
East Coast.
Is this a thing that really happens over time?
But on second thought, who am I to judge? It's fine. You know, Frumpkin will be back tomorrow morning because I'm going to stay up late and do what I have to do. But aren't we going to have a rager tonight at this place in the fancy part of town?
Oh, yeah, we could go back to the pillow trove and all hang out and sleep in the same room if you want.
Wait, so we just got clean, and we're going to get back in the sewers to get to the trash fire?
Is this room that you rented gigantic?
No, it's kind of little, actually. You guys, it's really little, actually.
But really nice, you said.
But you paid for it.
Yes.
You paid for it.
Yeah.
You know, you don't want to let it go to waste. And there's probably a very nice, you know, sitting room or tavern or something underneath this place.
Yeah.
It's a shame.
Yeah, we look nice enough. They might let us in. If not, let's all just go kill them. Yeah.
What? What?
Excuse me?
I'm kidding.
Oh, okay.
Sure, we walk back over to the guards and I show the key. Can we get it?
On.
For the sake of brevity, since it's getting late, I want to get us to a good ending point tonight. They will let you in, but nobody else.
Oh.
But she paid for the whole night with all of us.
It's a posse.
I try and look him right in the eye when I say that.
Not the
Don't
same
you
guards
know how
you met
the
before.
Works.
And they take your key, but they look towards the rather rough-looking, large, scary. Barbarian woman. They look towards the very shifty-looking, multicolored teeth thing. They look past the while he's wearing a cloak, still kind of rough, grimy-looking wizard. And they begin to fixate very directly on the tiny green but white masked-skinned halfling creature thing in earmuffs that's squinting very hard, and they begin to really pry in that direction before you start thinking this is not going to go well if they keep going.
All right.
Well, maybe
don't let us hold you down, you know? Like, if you want to go enjoy.
Oh, I don't really want to just stay in there alone.
How about we just dive bar tonight, then?
Alone is sucky.
Roll for random bar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When there's, you know, one dive.
The evening nip.
Let's, no work, let's just go make an ass of ourselves at the evening nip.
Yeah, we don't have to.
Okay, no questions.
So we can get kicked
out. Scout it out.
Yeah.
Scout it out. I'm a very, I think it's a great idea.
Bar wolves.
All right.
Nothing but bar wolves.